your loved one this Valentine's Day more gifts available than clothing.
Give you a sense of lived experience. You know, like, you go to a cathedral and that's one thing, but to actually, but to actually go and look at a supermarket and how people live, it's a good thing to do. So, are you enjoying this?
Yeah.
In the supermarket. Good. Which one is a good one? Show it. This one, yes. Right.